What's up, everyone? How are y'all doing? It's been a hot minute since I've been here. Anyway, guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Chanel, and I'm back again with another interesting video. Guys, if it's your first time meeting me, kindly remember to subscribe, like the video, comment, share. I'm not gonna make the intro too long, but we're at 148 subs. We're growing, eh? Guys, we're almost at 200 subs. Got someone here.
Hi.
Guys, we're almost at 150 subs, so kindly subscribe, share. And on today's video, it's basically going to be chores day. I'm gonna be doing laundry, cooking. I'm actually making breakfast now. My bacon is gonna burn while I'm here entertaining you guys. So yeah, I was like, I'm just gonna flip the camera to this and see what's going on. Hey. Okay, so that's my bacon cooking. I'm gonna be having bacon, eggs, and bread and tea for breakfast. So it's already done. I need to take it off. So I'll be back. That's my egg. Guys, I am not going in laundry. So please, I'm eating my. Okay, so we're done with all the cooking and everything. I'm now here giving you guys my full attention. So as I was saying, today's video is gonna be like a doing chores with me. So I have to clean, I have to do laundry, I'm gonna be cooking today. So stay tuned so you guys can see. And the weather is so nice, like it's been so warm lately. Let me actually go outside. So you see, I'm outside and I'm just in my robe. Stay tuned. You guys are gonna be spending the day with me. So I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this video. And again, before we go into the video, kindly remember to subscribe. Okay, guys, bye. Laundry day. What's up? So guys, this is how I'm gonna load the card. So I have $10 inside. So I'm gonna be putting more money in. Continue. How much do I want to put in? $25, $15, so it can be $25 in total. $15. So they're gonna charge me 25 cents, okay. Okay. For my checking. I'm gonna put my pay. Thank you. So guys, my clothes are inside. That's my clothes. I'm gonna be using some warm water, normal, and looks. This is the card. So it's $2.75. So I'm gonna tap. Awesome. And then press start. And it's gonna be washing for. That's how much I have left in the card. It's gonna wash for 29 minutes. Yeah, that's what's up. And then I have more clothes here. I have my beddings and towels in here, and my t-shirts and shirts in here. So for the beddings, I usually use hot. And again, same thing. Tap. I haven't put the soap in yet. And then for this one, it's just warm. Deluxe. And then I'm gonna put the soap, and then I'm gonna press start.
G-Wagon or the Bentley, the Gallon, ride the whip, I know be die for nothing. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon or the Bentley, the Gallon, ride the whip, I know be. Different things than happening, schemes and packaging. In a one night for shows, I'm juggling. Roll like the ocean, my coat, I'm paddling. Cherishing a fella, that's my bro, my family. Frozen dreams. When it comes to money, I did concentrate.
Look at the streets, you are not my mate. If you become a shame, I'll be head of state. But my people then go say, I don't want to buy, I don't want to die, I don't want to buy, I want to enjoy, I want to fly, I want to buy moto, I want to build house, I still want to turn up.
What's it gonna be? Do I go? All depending. Think I'll never ride the boat. I don't be dive or nothing.
Now I have to fold it and I ain't doing that today or tomorrow. Probably gonna do it next weekend. we'll see guys, we'll see. But I'm finally done with everything. I just made dinner, so we're all set. Guys, I'm in the mood to cook today, so we're having mini Bella mushrooms. I got this from Costco, and I'm gonna be making mushroom pasta because I love mushroom and I love pasta. So I'm gonna bring you guys along. I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. Stay tuned. So guys, I just opened it, and this is what they look like. Mushroom bulbs. For the ones that have never seen mushroom, this is what it looks like. I usually like mini Bella or Criminella or Crimin, whatever. The white ones. So this is what we're using today. I'm gonna chop them up and then I'm gonna show you guys. I don't have a tripod stand, so I'm actually just recording with my other hand. So I'll be back.
You're talking the things that you say, where they make you feel alright. And I catch a vibe anytime that I look in your face. Tell me why you look so fine, baby girl. I see.
So guys, I just roughly chopped them up. This is what it's looking like, and this is just one bulb. So imagine I'm gonna do all of this. Yeah, and the pasta is already cooking. So once I chop them, I'm gonna put them inside the strainer because I have to wash them before cooking. And I like washing them after I've chopped them. I don't like washing them while they're still like this. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. You see? Okay guys, so I'm done. I'm now washing the mushrooms. All roughly chopped up. Guys, there's so much. I'm gonna do like half for the pasta, and the other half I'm gonna make like mushroom soup. So don't mind. Let me just wash this real quick. So guys, in the cooking pot, I have yellow onion, like white onion, sweet onion, and butter. I'm just letting the butter melt, and I'm not using oil for this. Yeah guys, here I have butter and onions. I'm just gonna saute the onions before adding the mushroom in. Let it get to like a nice golden brown before. Because we want it to be set. Okay. Now I'm gonna add in the mushroom. Okay guys, so the mushroom is in already. It's cooking. I didn't add any water, like this is from the mushroom itself after washing. So we're gonna let that cook, and while it's cooking, we're gonna add some spices, black pepper, salt, garlic powder, onion powder, and yeah, all the good stuff. So guys, this has been here for about 10 minutes. So now it's time for the next step. So guys, I've separated. I have this here. I'm gonna leave them here so I can have like mushroom chunks, and then we're gonna blend this. I'm gonna be blending this to make the soup. So now we have the chunks, and we've also made the sauce, and then I'm gonna add cream and a little bit of milk. So I have 35% cream, that's what I'm gonna be using. How there's like chunks, that's what I like. But guys, you can do this to your own consistency, how you like it. But for me, this works for me. So I put in a mixture of 35% cream and 2% milk. So we're gonna let that cook for a while, and that's how I like mine. If you want it a little bit thicker, you can add what is this thing called, cornstarch, or just flour in general. But yeah, this is how I like mine. I'm gonna let it cook for a while and it's gonna be ready. Voila, I'm gonna serve now. Looks yummy, smells yummy. Woo! Finally done. So guys, we've come to the end of the video. I'm gonna end the video here. So if you've watched until this point, thank you so much for staying. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for liking and sharing. And I'm gonna try posting more consistently. So guys, stay tuned. Content motto motto. Content fire fire. And guys, that's all. I don't have much to say. Yeah, let's tell the peeps bye. So until then, till my next video. Bye bye.